Police are asking for your help searching for a burglary suspect. Tuscumbia police tell us they need help identifying a burglary suspect from Foodland. The department says the suspect will have a cut on his arm from broken glass. If you have any information about the suspect's identity, please contact the police.